The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt is one of the most beloved video games that recently received a next-gen upgrade. This upgrade made the game run better and worse for many PC gamers. How so, you may ask? While the classic version fits older PC hardware better, the next-gen upgrade targets more modern PC components. However, while even the next-gen version runs flawlessly on various PC hardware, there are many reasons why someone might choose the classic version instead. So, if you are trying to maximize the FPS numbers in the classic release of The Witcher Wild Hunt, here is a quick solution for you. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now we'll select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt Classic from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Trouble. Bye, Hellraiser.